This is how tap strafing helps me survive 9 times out of 10, especially when I can't shoot for beans. If you guys would like to learn how to tap strafe on controller, let me know down below.